thanks to you. And we give thanks, we give praise, for we know that all things work together for our good. We give thanks, we give praise, for by faith we know your grace will see us through. We give thanks. Give you thanks tonight, God, for all you've done in our lives and for all you're going to do. Hallelujah. Psalm 100 says to enter his gates with
thanksgiving.
What was that again? To enter his gates with
thanksgiving
and his courts with
praise.
And that's what we're going to do here tonight. Hallelujah. God, how we thank you for what you've done in our lives. And tonight we want to thank you in advance for all you're going to do. We thank you for the healing that we do not yet see. We want to thank you for the financial provision that's coming. And by faith, we lift our voices and thank you tonight. We want to be thankful people, God. So we do it by faith tonight. And we give thanks, yes, we give praise, for we know that all things work together for our good. We give thanks, yes, we do, you thanks, Lord. We give you thanks for all you've done and for all you're going to do. We've come to bless your name tonight, Lord.
Making it better and better. Church.
This next song is called God is Here. And he's here, isn't he? Yeah. Hallelujah. Psalm 22, verse 3 says, God is enthroned on the praises of his people. How many of God's people do we have here tonight? That's why he's here. Amen.
God is here. I believe it's here.
wounded soldier from the battle, feeling like you're losing ground. Just surrender to His Spirit, the victory will be safe and sound. If you're hungry, come and feast at His table. If you're thirsty, come and you will be filled. Yeah. And God is here, dwelling in the praise of His people. God is near, healing broken hearts with His touch. Oh, yes, He is. Worship His name. He is riding on the wings of our praise. I believe that God is here.
Right here in Fort Lauderdale.
I believe that God is here. Oh, yes, He is.
He's here, isn't He? Yeah. And we can really relax in His presence. I want to read something to you out of the message, and this should bless you. Matthew 11, verse 28. Jesus says, "Are you tired, worn out, burned out on religion? Come to Me. Get away with Me, and you will recover your life. I'll show you how to take a real rest. Walk with Me and work with Me. Watch how I do it. Learn the unforced rhythms of grace. I won't lay anything heavy or ill-fitting on you. Keep company with Me, and you'll learn to live freely and lightly. Be at rest."
How I long to be deep sunrise, I will see your face. Drawn by the Spirit to the promise of your grace, my heart has found in you a hope that will abide. Here in your presence, forever satisfied. Hold me close in your embrace. Take me deeper,
oh yeah,
deeper than I've ever been before. I just wanna love you more and more. How I long to be deeper in love.
Paul Jackson, Jr.
Deeper, God.
Let your glory
Glory to the Lamb. Let your glory fall, God. We're thirsty, God. Let your glory fall right here, right now. Oh, thank you, Lord. Let your glory fall right now. Oh, Lord.
Let your glory.
Yes, we are. Hear us as we call.
Hear us as we call.
Ladies,
Lord, we
Jonathan Bland. Woo! Give you glory. We give you honor. Are you hungry for his presence tonight? I don't know about you, but if his presence, you know, like Moses said, God, if your presence doesn't go with us, don't take us from this place. And folks, we need his presence more than ever before.
And if your presence doesn't go with us, Lord, we don't want to leave this place. Lord, we need you near as we go from here. Lead us by your love and grace. May your presence fill us every day. And may your spirit lead the way. Lord, to you we call. Let your glory fall, and may your presence go with us.
Make it your prayer.
If your presence doesn't go with us, Lord, we don't want to leave this place. Lord, we need you near as we go from here to lead us by.
Prayer.
'Cause we want to know you and live in
Every tongue and tribe
gathered round.